The Public Service Commission of Canada ensures Canadians from coast to coast to coast have fair and equitable access to jobs in the federal public service. Nous travaillons étroitement avec les ministères afin d'embaucher des effectifs très compétents et diversifiés. Nous offrons aussi des services et des tests d'évaluation pour aider à trouver la bonne personne pour l'emploi. Last year, almost 250,000 people completed over 500,000 applications for public service positions. En fin de compte, près de 48,000 personnes ont été embauchées à la fonction publique du Canada.
We're in the process of modernizing our tests and our testing methods. We have some tests online, but our system is limited. The project will help eliminate the need to ship paper tests across the country, reduce our very manual scoring process, and just allow candidates and hiring managers to get the results more quickly. And I think most importantly, just make it a more pleasant test-taking experience for our candidates.
So Public Service Commission of Canada is looking forward to this fellowship program because we get to bring in the top talent from the Canadian civic tech community to help us build our digital capacity. Ce partenariat est l'occasion parfaite d'introduire les méthodes agiles tout en faisant la promotion d'outils technologiques innovatifs au sein de la fonction publique. So for fellows, it allows them to give them an idea of what it's like to work for the federal government. It will also give them a chance to play a role in shaping the future of recruitment in the public service.
The numbers are big and the stakes are high. Donc, nous devons faire les choses correctement.